Hey guys, what up, CyKicK here. Today, before I even start this video, I would want to just thank you all for 100 subscribers. Yeah, you heard it right, 100 subscribers. I actually got 100 subscribers. We did it, guys. I mean, it's actually kind of low, but for me, it's a huge thing. And with 100 subs, I have around 25,000 views. So that's really, really cool. Thank you all. And let's get on to the mission. So in this mission, we have to kill the Deathbringer and the eclipse troops in the grave-hoard. So we have actually fought with the Deathbringer once previously, but he, in that mission, he was like stuck to a position, so he couldn't move around, and that was, and it was really easy to defeat him. But in this mission, the Deathbringer can move around and he gets alerted very, very easily. So now there are around 5 warriors spread around this area. I just scan that through my focus. So I think it'll be a good idea to first eliminate these people before we proceed to the Deathbringer, because they could prove to be a nuisance sometimes, because the Deathbringer will be shooting at us and these guys will be like slicing us in the back. So, you know, it'll be better to come out. Let me just try to lure that guy, but where is he? Ah, he's there. I need to get him somehow. There are 2 guys left. I think I killed 3. Yeah, there's 1, 2. This Deathbringer's weaknesses are fire and shock. I do have fire arrows, but they're not that strong, so I don't know. Guy's massive, massive. I don't know how I'm gonna defeat him. Let's see. Come on. Ah, damn it! The pole! Well, it's surprising that guy can't hear me. I'm really scared to go get out of this place. Should I? Should I not? Should I? What's he doing? Why isn't Deathbringer attacking those two? Come on. How could I miss that? How? Oh shit. I think I alerted the Deathbringer. I alerted him. Not good. Oh shit. He's a bit suspicious. That guy gets angry. I'm sure I'm dead. Oh shit. He's here. Okay. Perfect. Did he see me? Oh shit. I don't think you can shoot through the scanning. I doubt. Let me first kill this guy. Wait, what? 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 He wrecked the bridge! That missile can break through anything, I guess. Okay. Where do I shoot? Perfect! Okay, he's stunned. Take advantage now. Perfect. Let me hit the... Okay. Oh, whoa. Careful. What the hell is happening? He's dead? Oh, yeah, he's dead. Oh, there's a plant over there. Okay. Let me shoot the main gun. That's a missile gun, right? Perfect. Perfect. Just keep on shooting that missile. That could do a lot of damage. Oh! This guy keeps on... Oh, shit! I can't take a single second for a break. He keeps on shooting. I don't know what to do. I can't even hide anywhere. He just keeps on breaking all the... Oh shit, not good. Build it. Oh god. No! For a second? Could you just wait for a second? Okay, take this plant. Before anything else. Oh, I should shoot his leg. But not now. Leave it. Oh, let me fill my health and take the health. Oh, fish! He breaks through anything! How the hell am I supposed to defeat him? Okay, I've almost drained half his life. This is really expensive when it comes to spending your shards and wire and all that for the... What? I shot right at it. That doesn't make sense. The crafting. Oh, God. This guy is not even giving me a second to charge my arrow. One thing for sure, you just have to keep on moving. If you take rest, you're dead. I mean, you can take... as soon as I shoot this guy's leg, he gets stunned for I think around 10 seconds. So just keep on shooting the fire arrows till that fire... you can see the fire flame on his body. Till that becomes full, just keep on shooting him. And then a lot of... look at the damage which will be inflicted on him. Perfect. Oh shit. Yeah, he's on fire. Perfect. See? If you keep on shooting until that till the fire symbol gets completely filled up, it could it'll inflict some damage to him at a continuous rate. And that's really helpful. Okay, this guy definitely loves shooting. Can I take a small break over here? Perfect! Okay, now was my chance. Fire arrow him. Yeah, stun rate is over. Shoot. One more. Oh shit, I'm out of arrows! What the hell? Damn it. Okay, let's see. I need a new strategy. This is not gonna work. And I'm definitely gonna die in this place. Okay, he's open. Shoot him! What? Shoot him! Come on, no, please. Ah, shit! He closed it. Never miss that chance, I'm saying it, never. That's like the best chance you get to drain a lot of his life. And you would never wanna miss that. Ah, shit. What I would like to suggest is keep on rolling, because when he shoots the continuous the bullets, the chances of hitting you are like quite less. He'll definitely miss a lot. Perfect. Ah shit. Closed all his open weaknesses. Okay. Ah, damn it. See? The high chances that those bullets are gonna miss you. So, always do that. Fire arrow on a little more. not good. Just die. I wanted to use my shock trip, but there are no places to, you know, connect that the two area, because the distances are really huge and that doesn't cover a long distance, so it's of no use. Perfect. Enjoying that and perfect. What a hit! That was perfect. Okay, I think that's over. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.